Borussia defence with a superb through pass for Ralph Milne to blast into the net in the 36th minute. From that moment on, there was only one way United were going. And when a clearance broke to Billy Kirkwood, the unsighted keeper could do little about the swerving 30-yarder that sent everyone wild with delight. After the interval, the Dundee side took up where they left off. Ringles could only deflect a through ball into his own goal mouth, and there was Sturridge to put them ahead on aggregate. For the first time, a touch of nervousness crept in, and McAlpine's legs came to the rescue. In the 75th minute, however, the doubts were over. From Bannon's corner, Sturridge struck the post, and Hegarty was on the spot to finish things off. And how about this for the perfect ending to a dream evening? Eamonn Bannon's solo goal will surely be talked about for a long, long time to come.